Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope you're all doing well. I'm doing pretty good. Well, we're still on vacation, or should I call it staycation? And yeah, we've both been playing lots of games and maybe way too much Netflix. I don't know, is that a thing? I'm currently working on leveling up the Kilo 141 in the base game so I can use it in Warzone. Playing a rotation of a few different game modes, Team Deathmatch, Domination, and Kill Confirm. Of course, I enjoy the objective-based games over anything else, but in Call of Duty, they all kind of feel the same at times. Especially on certain maps.
Oh shit, I just spawned and I died immediately. Oh shit, there's nobody in front of me usually, they're behind me. Oh, there you go, buddy. Oh shit.
But out of all the game modes, the one that I've been enjoying the most here lately has to be Kill Confirmed. What is Kill Confirmed, you ask? Kill Confirmed is a game mode where when a player is eliminated, they leave behind a token, or dog tags in this case. If you pick up the enemy's dog tags before they do, your team receives a point. If the enemy team picks up the dog tags before you can, then you're denied those points. The team with the most points at the end of the time round wins. And that's pretty much it for the rules. Now, there may be other rules or circumstances involved that I'm not aware of because some strange things started happening that I can't explain. Maybe I'm missing something, but yeah, there was some strange stuff going on for sure. So let me know if you can figure out what the heck is going on. Please leave me a comment down below and say, hey, this is what's really happening. But yeah, towards the end of the last round is when I started noticing things. Well, probably about the midway through. So let me know what you think. All right, guys, we'll sit back and enjoy watching these crazy couple of rounds of me playing Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, Kill Confirmed. I hope you enjoy.
Oh, he got me.
I don't know why. I like Kill Confirmed better than I like Team Deathmatch for some reason.
I don't know why.
Shot you in the nuts.
Oh, I couldn't hear his footsteps. No. Oh, what was that? Black lightning? What the hell was that? Dead before you hit the ground, son. Oh, shit. There's another guy. Oh, damn it. Oh yeah!
I used to not like Call of Duty, but this has been fun.
Oh damn, that's not good. Ow! What the shit? Who left their fireworks just sitting out? Oh, of course there's a guy up there.
Damn it. Good shot, man. He was waiting. I'm not a fan of waiting, but I mean, this isn't Team Deathmatch either, so I can't. Still, it's all about getting those opportunities.
What the shit was that, man? I got it. It's okay. I got it. Oh.
I see a dog tag back over here. Oh, somebody just got it.
I couldn't get him. There we go.
I got a plant just like that in my house right now. I shit you not. But it should be outdoors. So here soon it'll be outdoors. Oh, we won. Okay.
Nice. How did I do? Not great, but all right.
Okay, another kill confirmed. All right, so I'm going to stick with what I got, I think. We're just going to stick with this. Maybe we can get a few more. The goal is just trying to get around 10 kills per game. That's the major goal. I just saw a guy up there. I see a sniper as well. Good shot, man. Good shot. I just thought I would just play with him a little bit. He got me. Good shot. Good shot.
You earned it!
I'm so impressed by the artwork on these games and the way the sun comes in. Not a fan of... That's the one thing I've noticed, that the sun doesn't really interfere too much in gameplay. Not like Battlefield does. Battlefield, it's bad. So bad.
Damn.
Pool hall. What kind of beer is that?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus. What the shit? Oh, he came from up there. Look at you playing the double gun.
I heard a sniper. I think over this way. Whoa. There he is. He's up there. Let's go get these. God damn, that was unlucky as all hell. Where did their things go? Where did their tags go? They just disappeared. That was weird. I was going to collect their tags and they just vanished. Was there anybody in front of me? He's going to come for those tags. No.
No. Yeah. Oh shit! Oh. God damn it! Hey, buddy. Oh shit!
I'm dicking around, shooting people all over this town.
Oh, Jesus! Scared the crap out of me! Damn, Blue Dot! Alright, I saw you sneaking around. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god!
There's a guy right there. Wow. I gotta go up there and get his stupid dog tags now. Where was he? Is he out here? Where, did somebody collect them? Okay, somebody must have collected them. Hey, buddy.
Man, you are ballsy, dude. You are absolute up, Jet.
They're in this center building here. Coming in. Hello. You guys still in here? There you are. Oh, shit. That didn't help my team out at all. I just gave them some dog tags. I gave them points. I just ran up there and said, hey, do you want points? He said, sure. That does not help my team. Let's get these dog tags. All right. I don't know why the blue dot. Did he go in there? Whoa. People are dropping over there. Bad guys are just down the street here then. There you are. Shit.
Give me both of them. Yeah. Oh.
Oh my God. Look at that. This is a tight game, man. There's a guy on the bus here.
Gimme. Yeah.
I want to go in here. What's in here? Who's in here? Who's in here? Who? My God, what a mess. What are y'all cooking meth in here? Jesus. Oh, this is awful. Hello? Anybody home?
Gimme.
Oh, it's tied. It's tied. Oh, we got defeated. Man, that was a good game. That was fun. That was a good game. Ah, look at me. I'm on top. Oh, my teammate came to rescue me with his big drum gun. Good God. All right. Well, that was a lot of fun, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you're taking care of yourself. I hope you guys are all doing well. And yeah, so... as always, thank you so much. And until next time, bye for now.